and you were in your lowest moment, and you were alone, I did not turn my face from you. I saw you.
We had one of the most beautiful scenes we've filmed of this entire show. So we started the day with two scenes we had to get in before lunch, because once lunch hit, which was at 6:15, we were gonna lose the sun. So we had to have all our daytime scenes done by then, or we had nothing.
You can give him even more comfort. I mean, even if you wanna reach out to his arm or something, but even just like, I mean, that's the big thing that he's saying. It's great. Thank you. And you're listening to his speech. That's acting.
You need another one? You good?
No, we're good. We're good.
Okay.
Yep. So, thank you.
This didn't look worse for you.
Absolutely. Everything worked.
And then our nighttime scene was after lunch, because of course the sun's down. So from moment one, we were rocking and rolling, and complicated scenes, like two scenes right back to back in rooms right next to each other that we did after we had already been outside with a donkey, and working with a donkey is never easy. So all of that was complicated.
That donkey's a rock star.
For real.
Like I've never worked with a donkey that cooperative.
We fired away on all full cylinders so we could get it done by lunch. And then we had one of the most beautiful scenes we filmed of this entire show.
As you're approaching, when we turn around, as you're approaching, when he says, "This is a good night," you guys will play a little bit of that, like, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
And then you land and go, "This is my friend," like, I don't know why you're making this into a big deal. You know?
Okay.
That's kind of what that is.
Rabbi. Well, now this is a good night. Do you know who this is beside you?
This is my friend.
The encounter with Jesus, it was absolutely beautiful. And the cool thing was, two brand new actors who are gonna be here for the rest of the show, Austin and Yoshi, who joined us, and I got a chance to actually meet them in person for the first time at lunchtime, and then work with them, and they were so brilliant and did such a beautiful job, which is very difficult to just come right in like that on an emotional scene, not knowing anybody yet, but it worked beautifully. So I'm really excited. This is gonna be a beautiful scene from episode two. Day six tomorrow, and we'll see you then.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap on day five. Thank you so much for a great day.
Thank you. Good work.
Thanks, buddy.
You too.
Welcome, boys.
Thanks, Dallas. So happy, man. Yeah. So happy to be here. Thank you for everything.
Yeah, beautiful job. Beautiful work.
Thank you.
This is awesome.
Yep, good. A lot more to go for several more years.
Oh, yeah.